One of two. We're tied at 77. Ingles, who cannot get a shot off here in the third quarter, was on fire early. They are pressuring out far on the Jazz and making them beat him one-on-one drive. Double-team Ingles, gives to Gobert, Siakam overplays, Rudy recovers, rotates to Conley, left corner Niang, wide open three, no, Rudy offensive rebound, tip back up and in, right-hand controlled tip from Rudy Gobert as he limps back out the other way with his left hand putting a hand onto his hip that has got the contusion and grimacing as he goes back the other way, but Rudy awkwardly going up and then coming back down the floor the other way, clearly in pain with 50 seconds left. He gives the Jazz a two-point lead here in the third quarter.
He came down on one leg, on that right leg, and that's probably what where the pain came from.
Here's Powell. Pull up three, angle left, no good. Rebound Conley with 33 seconds left. Could go quick two for one here. He does. He fires the three, misses. And the Jazz do not have a three in the quarter. But they lead it 79-77, 0-for-7 from three in the quarter, now 9 of 30 on the game. Shot clock is 4 seconds behind the game clock. The game clock's at 13. Malachi Flynn, the San Diego State Aztec, bounces to the elbow to OG Anunoby, who deflects it, picks it back up. Good defense from Gobert. Over to Boucher, pull-up jumper, no good. Long rebound, Clarkson. He collects it. Jordan tries to step through the crowd, but can't get the shot off. And the Jazz will go to the fourth quarter up two. They're 26-1 this year when they lead going to the fourth on the Jazz Radio Network.
Hello, you've reached Toyota. This is Jan. How can I help?
Hi, Jan. Is now a good time to save on...